the owner of TikTok has chosen Oracle over Microsoft as its preferred suitor to buy the popular video sharing app. According to a source familiar with the deal, who was not authorized to speak publicly about it. Microsoft announced on Sunday that its bid for TikTok was rejected, removing the tech giant from the running a week before President Donald Trump promises to follow through with a plan to ban the Chinese-owned app in the US over spying concerns. TikTok declined to comment on Sunday. The Trump administration has threatened to ban TikTok by September 20th and ordered ByteDance to sell its US business, claiming national security risks due to its Chinese ownership. The government worries about user data being funneled to Chinese authorities. TikTok denies it is a national security risk and is suing to stop the administration from the threatened ban.